The freshman running back standing next to JT Barrett. And he'll give it. No, Barrett keeps it and he's tackled
in the chains early.
A loss of two on second down. This time they'll run it straight ahead with JK. Barrett to throw it underneath. Caught, but not enough for first. And Barrett will hand this one off to Paris Campbell trying to get empty backfield for Barrett. Here's Barrett with time. Now scrambles and tackle from behind. They get it off in time. Barrett over the middle. Caught and incomplete. Benjamin JT Barrett. Barrett decides to run it himself. Tries to get outside and is tackled. Barrett will throw it. And Barrett scrambling. Throws deep to the sideline. And incomplete. Buckeyes need to go to the 27 for a first down. Barrett steps up in the pocket. Takes his time and is sacked. And they'll pitch it. Dobbins with running room. And Dobbins. Barrett under pressure. Scampering out of the pocket. Wants to run it. And it'll go down to 3 for JT Barrett trying to get on track. He decides to run it. And picks up the first down and more.
A couple maybe.
First down and 10 of the 39. And Dobbins spinning. And Dobbins picks up the first down now. In motion. And Barrett pulls it. And he'll pick up 7.
Maybe. So as soon as Barrett sees this defensive end collapse down, he pulls the ball out. You got the block up on the linebacker. It's a nice game.
Second down and 2. They look far sided. Barrett. Runs it, and Barrett breaks a tackle and picks up the first down. Barrett, play action. Steps up, throws, and incomplete. Barrett. Underneath, and this one caught by K.J. Hill. He's Barrett runs it with a lane, and J.T. Barrett. Stopped by, up in the backfield with Barrett. Here's J.T. looking, takes his time. Fires and almost intercepts. Barrett runs it, looking for the first down, has it. Touchdown, JT. In this game, third down and 9 of the 21. Barrett dancing. Barrett runs it. Barrett, first down. Barrett, touchdown.
Look at this right side. It's going to break down for JT Barrett. And he sees the open grass here, and he's going to take off to his right. He gets Mo Hurst on the inside. Now he's out of there. And then watch the defensive backs from Michigan right there. Number 23, Tyreek.
Weber. And Weber gets. Barrett runs it himself with another lane, another first down. JT Barrett just gashing Michigan.
Starts with the double team right here from the tackle, Isaiah Prince. Watch as he comes down to his left and knocks the defensive tackle way down to the ground, and then he moves up and gets another block, at least in the way of Mike McCray, for extra yardage.
Isaiah Barrett to throw it. Barrett, wide open ball, touchdown.
Buck right down the middle. He does a great job, and at this point right there, eyes in the backfield. He's beat. Barrett knows it. Barrett delivers a great ball, and Baugh ends up.
Dobbins bounces it outside, first down and more. And he'll run it.
Defense.
Second down and 6 after the 4-yard gain. Dobbins again, this time will pick up a yard. Trips to the top of your screen. Barrett mishandled it. Loose. Barrett, can he get on it? And yes, he does.
Billy Price, he fires this one back. There was some serious English, and look how high and to the right that is. That's really difficult as a quarterback to try to handle that ball. Barrett and the usage of his eyes. Check out what he's doing with the defense. Looking one direction, going the other. Spins away from Rashawn Gary. And then on a scramble, he pumps, gets his eyes down the field. The defense goes downfield, and he runs for an easy touchdown. And that's why we've
25. And it's Barrett running, but he's Barrett hands it off Weber straight away. Weber. Ohio State quickly to the line of scrimmage looking for the first down, and they won't get it. Michigan
tempo, but Gary from that left defensive end spot, look at him get off the block. He just shoves Marcus Baugh, the tight end.
Weber turns it up. And goes by for the last play. Second and five from the 19. Barrett delivers and incomplete. JT Barrett under pressure and he's sacked.
Going to come on the right side. Gary's going to swing around to his left. They're both free, and as Barrett eludes.
Barrett pulls it, and Barrett goes nowhere. Barrett steps up. Barrett scrambles. Barrett runs it himself, and Barrett goes down. Haskins does have experience this year. Hands it off, and it's a first down for Dobbins. So Eckler on a slick turf, took a hit, fumbled, and watched the ball return for 54 yards.
And Barrett exited this game in the second half. That's what led to Cardale Jones and eventually a national championship for the Buckeyes.
And he's got a great arm, third and five. The throw for the first time, incomplete. That one thrown, one for touchdowns and an interception. Dobbins.
And he's one snap. It was the play that JT Barrett scampered for a touchdown on. So, boy, in the series of just a few snaps of the football, kind of unreal.
Third down and 13 at the 47. Haskins delivers. And what a catch! And folks, he can really rip it. They give it to Dobbins. And Dobbins. Three. Haskins play fake. Haskins in trouble. Haskins decides to run. Haskins with the first down and more. Haskins with Dobbins in the backfield. Dobbins. He's carried it twice for 24 yards. On first down. Haskins hands it off. And Weber. It's and he gives it to Weber looking for the first down. And Mike Weber has the first down. Haskins gives it to him, cuts it up. And Weber for this Dwayne Haskins. He's got a Cardale Jones type arm. Weber. Field. He'll throw it. Haskins on the move, puts it on the money. And watch out, KJ Hill.
He's in coverage here on KJ Hill. And KJ Hill just beats him across the field. And as soon as
Haskins, the redshirt freshman from Potomac, Maryland, leading the charge now. And Haskins keeps it, and he's lucky to get 27 for Haskins. He'll throw it. Haskins, sideline, incomplete. Dwayne Haskins in for JT Barrett. Hands it off to J.K. Dobbins, and Dobbins won't find any. Second and 10. Pitches it. Dobbins finds the edge, lowers his shoulder. Haskins to throw. Haskins underneath. First down. KJ Hill. Sideline. KJ Hill still going. First down. Dobbins. A freshman is ready to go. Haskins underneath and throws another strike. This time the power back. Michigan. Crowding the line of scrimmage, and they'll get him behind the line of scrimmage.
Crashing down from the outside. Haskins gives the ball, but Gary is right. He's crashing down, knowing that Weber is the likely ball carrier. There.
6 minute mark of the third quarter for JT Barrett. Dobbins, here we go. J.K. Dobbins down to the Michigan.
Blocked by Billy Price from his center position. Watch him come out, lead around. Here's the key block. Boom, right there on the Buckeyes finalist, Devin Bush. Dobbins.
Dobbins running left. Dobbins with room and wide. Weber. And Weber picks up a first down. Weber racing to the end zone. Touchdown.
Your screen. But watch as Mike Weber breaks the line of scrimmage. Here's Metellus right there. And then it's just a foot race, and he just totally beats